This must be the ticket machine. Wherever this thing goes, can't be worse than back there, can it?
Anybody in here? Hello?
Learn from yesterday, live for today, and hope for tomorrow.
Thank you.
take much to knock this down.
Pretty impressive, ain't it? You might not guess by looking at it, but this place used to be filled with all kinds of visitors. Moms and dads and little kids and... Yeah, it was a really nice place.
I'm sorry. You are...
Name's JP, and that, sir, is the Devil's Pit. 490 meters straight down to the blackest soul of the earth. The deepest limestone sinkhole north
of... fascinating, but... Sorry. Someone, something tried to kill me back there. You haven't seen anyone? I'm strange wandering around here, have you?
First time visitor, huh?
Listen, if there's a quick way out of here, I'd really appreciate it if you just tell me...
Way out! What good would that do? Sorry. We don't get too many visitors these days.
Right. Well, be seen.
If you head through the cavern, there's a train. Can take you to Hillside. Boy, I tell you, all the kids, they just love that little train.
How about you show me?
Sorry. Someplace I gotta be.
Thanks for the tip. The Devil's Pit. Sounds like a fun place to bring the family. Gotta be another way down. The underground river powers most of the mine's machinery. Interesting.
Yeah.
alarms for. Must have drained the cave. Damn it! I gotta prop this open somehow. Thank you. Seder. That's the guy I met outside.
Huh!
Sater!
Oh, it's just you.
What are you doing, JP?
You know, enjoying the view. You know, they say if you were to put the Empire State Building in here, it wouldn't even reach halfway to the top of this place.
Seems like a dangerous place to be sightseeing.
You know, none of those things they said about me are true. The papers and stuff, people around town, my lawyers, they said it was just circumstantial evidence and whatnot. That's what I kept telling them.
Yeah, I read all about it.
Those newspaper men are goddamn fucking liars.
Relax, man. We're just talking here.
What happened? That was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt nobody. I didn't murder nobody. Murder's a mortal sin. You go to hell for murder. Ain't that right, Murphy? Surely your mama taught you about what's right and what's wrong.
Those kids had parents that might disagree with you. The paper mentioned negligence.
It was an accident!
You were completely hammered. There were witnesses.
And how about you, Murphy? Someone know all your dirty little secrets?
I never hurt anybody that didn't deserve it. And I sure as hell never hurt any kids. I wouldn't be able to live with myself.
You call this living? Can you imagine what that's like, Murphy? Living all your life inside someone else's lie? Can you? Listen to us talk. As if anybody out there gives a damn. When we're the ones who decide if we can live with what we've done.
Yeah, that's right. Take the easy way out. That's what cowards do, right?
Nothing easy about being a coward, Murphy. You ought to know that. Enjoy your stay.
World's better off without him.
Welcome to the Cave of Tears, the grandest collection of natural limestone formations in the Devil's Pit cave system. This magnificent chamber was carved by the silent hill bedrock. The dazzling array of stalactites and stalagmites you see around you were created over tens of thousands of years, formed by calcium and other minerals seeping through the limestone of the earth. Over the years, a wealth of archaeological artifacts have been discovered in the Devil's Tears. The central formation, known as the Devil's Cauldron, contained the bones and personal effects of over a dozen individuals, suggesting this chamber may have been used for burial ceremonies or, as some anthropologists have speculated, human sacrifice. Thank you.
Here goes nothing.